We're a group of 40 students at the TU Delft, and we're making a single-person electric aircraft. Totally from the ground up, we created a type of vehicle that just doesn't exist. It's so innovative and crazy that it's something that only a group of students could come up with. Right now we're here at our testing facility, which is definitely the most exciting part of our project. And this week we're trying to do our first flights where the vehicle can autonomously fly itself from one point to another. In our testing, we need an enormous amount of power in order to really test the limits of what the vehicle can do. And that's why we have not just one power supply, but a stack of 9 power supplies that reaches the full power of the vehicle. Some students have taken a year off just to work on this project, and they're the most passionate and dedicated team. Things that we're learning today is how we can reduce some of the vibrations that the vehicle has during hover. The final goal is to win the Boeing GoFly Challenge on February 30th, 2020. And we'll be there with the whole team. Yeah, we can't wait to show them what we can do in the US.